South Carolina's Adopt a Stream program is celebrating its fifth year. This is a volunteer program for monitoring water quality in the state. So far, they've collected more than 3,000 samples in the state. Those samples have helped find broken sewer pipes, broken water pipes, and other issues that could pollute local water systems.